After 7 years with the Devils, 19 days since the trade, Adam Henrique returns tonight. Devils Ducks next.
Devils fans, please welcome back number 14, Adam Henrique.
Some guys embrace being a New Jersey Devil. He wrapped his loving arms around the opportunity and lived for it.
He's going to be missed here. But to get a good defenseman, you have to give up good players once in a while.
Here's a near two-on-one for the Ducks. Ryan Getzlaf scores. It trickled by Corey Schneider. And the captain of the Ducks has Anaheim on the board.
Corey, we know, puts so much on his shoulders, and he'll fail you.
Henrique backs a pass for Cogliano, who's in. Pass across, they score. It's Jakob Silverberg. And it all started with the pass by Henrique in his own zone. It's 2-0 early.
This is not much the goaltender can do here as Anaheim has numbers. Cogliano finds Silverberg.
Here's Palmieri. Goes around, one defenseman continues on. Palmieri shoots and he's denied by Miller.
Another huge save. Devils get the first power play of their hockey game. Josh Manson in his own zone. The high flip and this curls over the glass.
27 to go in the power play. Drew Stafford over the line, plays it across. Brett sees Vatanen hold the zone. Sammy Vatanen shoots, scores! It was tipped in front. Vatanen has his first point as a Devil.
Looks like it might be Miles Wood got a little piece of that.
Harum's back the other way. This is a two-on-one. Logan Shaw in, shoots, glove save by Schneider.
Huge save from Corey Schneider here.
Loose in the zone, and this will be skated away by Henrique. Adam Henrique on the kill. Tries to maneuver by Vatanen. Backhand, he scores! Oh, what a play by Adam Henrique. Back in New Jersey, a moment he won't soon forget.
And we've seen this move in New Jersey before. That's what they've done. Devils are looking to answer here because they're going to get chances.
Miles Wood on the puck, turn, shoots, he scores! Miles Wood, second of the game! And just like that, a one-goal game.
Right on cue. I said the Devils are going to get chances, and they've got to capitalize. Miles Wood gets them back in it again.
The teams are back to even strength. Back the other way, here comes Brad. Shooting, he scores! Oh, the kid did it with a wicked wrist shot!
Quick release, and all of a sudden we have a 3-3 hockey game. What a goal by Jesper Bratt.
Winds the puck around, his defense partner Green for Boyle, works it ahead. Noesen with a shot, they score and rebound! Stefan Noesen! And 56 minutes into this game, Devils have the lead for the first time tonight.
And he puts it in the empty net, gives the Devils a 4-3 lead. This is just a terrific comeback.
Fowler barely holds the zone. Ducks work it in deep. Centering try, Henrique with a shot, saved by Schneider.
Well, the old Adam Henrique, who was Mr. Clutch for the Devils for so long, almost ties it up.
Puck settled by Henrique, lost control. Boyle with the net empty, plays it across. Noesen scores! Puts it into the empty net, that'll do it. Corey Schneider tonight collects his 14th win of the season. Devils get their 19th win as a team. When you look at the standings tomorrow morning, you'll see the Devils at the top of the Metropolitan.